Well,
I
don't
Hi guys, and welcome to the Pirates Showdown, where I, Zaidi Patel, using the mighty Real Madrid, will be going up against the most skillful player in Africa, five-star skiller Thabo Rakgale, using Bayern Munich. Okay, we're going to go into our team management now, where I will be using a 4-3-3 defender formation. My preference is to go with Casemiro and Modric in midfield, and Isco as attacking mid, because I feel Casemiro is vital in terms of breaking down play. Ronaldo, I adjust his instructions. I ask him to cut inside because he's deadly on his right foot, and I play him out wide on the left. I ask my defensive midfielders to stay back while attacking for extra solidarity, and my fullbacks as well. What are your tactics for today's game, Thabo?
I'm playing 4. It's 4-4-1-1. I'm playing with Lewandowski up front, with Muller behind him, because I believe Muller is more creative and wide. I have Ribéry and Robin. I put them there because of their speed and skills, which can be possibly, I believe, will help the team. And also playing with Vidal in the central middle field, because he's one of the players that plays box to box, and Thiago, who will help the team in terms of distribution.
Okay, we're going to be starting any second now. Very excited to be with this megastar of South African football. Hopefully I don't get embarrassed and beaten by him. All the best, buddy. Enjoy it.
The trend perhaps in football to use
It's going to be some of the African flavour.
Madrid, who's given us the grand tour. It's a wonderful place. Always enjoy coming here. This is the Real Madrid lineup.
Keylor Navas. You can see this man is a footballer because the way he holds onto the ball. Rafael Varane in central defense. Knows when to pass, knows when to release. He's definitely a footballer. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Now it's my turn. My turn to keep the ball
for the ball.
Yes. Okay. I'm Sheva going on now.
Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. It's Isco.
Chase it, chase it.
Yeah, I'm gonna chase it. I'll let on my torch.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Robert Lewandowski. Well, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo, go boy.
Known for his heading, his ability to get up early, get up with real power, score plenty of goals.
Bale! Oh, that, my friends, is the reason why he's chosen Bayern. For superhuman keeper Manuel Neuer. How is that a foul, ref? Ooh.
And a back pass to Manuel Neuer.
The game just started. He seems to be keeping the ball well. Expected nothing less from a professional footballer. It's a tight game, guys. Come on.
No, this is just a surrender.
Benzema, come on, man. Some good defense showing.
Score, boys. We launch me. Counter attack now. Okay, it's not on.
Thiago. David Alaba. Real Madrid looking for a win, but it won't be a formality, Alan. Well, you wouldn't imagine so, looking at the way this team has shaped up in recent weeks. It's going to be a real contest, this. Some options now for the pass. David Alaba. And they're keeping
Jesus.
The ball. That's the important thing.
Can't get the ball from this guy.
It's Kimmich. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Carvajal.
They're down the line. What can he do cutting in? Hey, got it covered. Yeah. Huh?
Thiago.
Legacy.
Right back. Thomas Müller. Now Robert. Marcelo. Here's Isco. Modric.
Yeah.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. It's quite a dangerous position now. Modric. Bale.
Let's just go. Jesus.
Wow.
Lovely ball from Robert.
Some good football there.
In from Robin. Well, the play is broken down now.
We
able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today.
Ah, defensively you're there.
Thiago. And it's with Robin. Bayern playing well now.
Nah.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Benzema. Arturo Vida.
Ah.
Carvajal. Gareth Bale.
Ooh.
Here come Real Madrid.
Frank Ribery. Ooh, Bale.
Ooh, Robin. Robin's through. This is a problem. Ooh! What a finish!
That was one good move there, boys.
Wow!
Now the game can end. Something we know.
They've got the ball into a good area. Thiago. Arturo Vidal. Hummels. Sure how risky this might be. Playing the ball around in their own half. Be some threat to their lead.
And that is killing me.
Lewandowski.
Who?
And it goes towards the far post. Only partially away from danger.
That was bad. Ayanda, please.
Yeah? Modric. Well, there'll be two added minutes. Benzema.
It's too early to pack the bus.
Good forward play from them. Arturo Vidal. I think he saw the look from the other player and still went. That's half time at 1-0. Ooh.
Man is
safety. He's heading.
Was he going into the second half? Serena? So we're going into the second half? Okay. Okay, we kicking the second half off. Tab was proving a worthy adversary. He's actually dominating this game. Deserves to be in the lead.
And then Fitu. They need to go.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Karim Benzema. He's got his shot off now. Hit it hard, but not very true. He's cut that out well, well read. Into the attacking third. It's Isco. Modric.
Come on, boys.
There's the interception. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Thiago. It's Kimmich. They're great enough technique to keep
chase now, eh? Tiki taka.
Clever interplay from Bayern Munich.
Jesus.
And here's the shot. Whew. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. It's Isco. Marcelo.
Ah. Wee. Ah, I end.
Aldo. Thomas Müller. Always thoughtful, Thiago. Always positive.
Yeah, such a clever player with the ball.
Can only hope, boy.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Wow.
Into a quite a dangerous position now. Modric. Frank Ribery. Hummels. It's Kimmich. The return ball. Thiago. David Alaba. Well, I like the look of this attack. Arjen Robben. Lewandowski. Ribery. It's Müller. Lewandowski! How
How did he reach that? Make some changes.
Hey, what's going on? Is this you, my friend? What's up?
Change the formation.
Yeah, bro.
It's gonna be compact in the box.
Yeah, like I'm trying to get through the middle. You're not. It's more for my attack than for my defense.
Oh.
Brilliant goalkeeping.
It's
good. Carvajal. Modric.
Yes.
Marcelo. Ronaldo. Frank Ribery. Turn pass.
Ooh.
Ian Robin.
I changed my formation and I brought Kovacic on for Benzema.
Formation.
Yeah.
It's tough.
Joshua Kimmich. And Muller races away now. It's a good cross. An opening for Bayern Munich. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. It's Isco.
Oui.
Bale. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Thiago. Ronaldo.
Cristiano finally gets one back.
Wonderfully taken.
It was a defensive mistake, but he passed it to me.
Level. Scored here now. Thiago. Well, up the field, the line of defenders can play offside. And at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Cross it from here.
Ooh,
yeah, again.
Almost again.
Joshua Kimmich anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Could be dangerous. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Penalty.
No.
The approach play looked very encouraging. Robert Lewandowski.
Extra time first.
Here's Ribery. An advantage suits Bayern Munich.
Yeah, Finland always have extra time. In World Cups, what happened?
Cleared
World Cups,
away
what happened?
By the defender. There is still time for either side to win this with 5 minutes left. Is worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yes.
Well watched, man.
Has to keep possession now.
Good defending there. Great defending is correct, yeah.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Modric.
Ooh, the super sub. Kovacic, the super sub.
It was a good game, though.
Yeah, I'm fighting hard. I've been doing well. But I think quite a cracker from 22. So now I shut up shop, park the bus. Make sure you don't park the bus.
No, no, no.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This
that's
could
a
be
nice
the decider.
Well,
it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. And that could be decisive.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Spotted that well and intercepted. It's Isco. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Ronaldo. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Is that a foul?
No, it's giving it. Oh, good game. This is a very tough game. Well, a lot better than I expected. You actually should have won this game if you didn't make that back pass.
Ah, that back pass.
I like it. Good game. Until next time. What did you think of the game?
Well, it was a good game.
I
can say we controlled it very well. It was just two silly mistakes we did that protected us this game. Other than that, even the chances that we missed, should have buried it in the first half.
Yeah, no, you keep the ball very well, and I was quite impressed with your composure. You can show that you are a professional footballer to be able to do things like that. Very calm. Thanks for watching the first semi-final of the Pirates Showdown. Stay tuned in to watch Ayanda Nkosi vs Shoaib Hassan to see who plays me in the final. Bye.
I'm going to be playing with Manchester City, and Shuaib is taking Real Madrid. Okay. Kit. Oh, your kit's fine. Black's better. On to team management. I'm not going to change much, just going to put Leroy Sané in as a left wing back, and then Raheem Sterling as a right wing back, and to solidify the center of my defense, I'm going to take Kompany and switch him with Stones. Going with the 5-3-2 formation because it covers me in terms of my box area and it gives me a lot of width in terms of my wing backs. Hopefully I can do something today, guys.
Okay, cool. I'm using Real Madrid. I'm going with a 4-2-2 formation.
He's whispering already.
I'm going Modric and Kroos in the center. Kroos for those long ranges to put it into the back of the net. Bale and Isco wide, Ronaldo, Benzema up front. And then I use instructions on my fullbacks to stay back while attacking. And I use the possession tactic. Hopefully I can beat Ayanda. And we can see where we can go from there. But let's see how the game goes. Good luck, brother.
Sure. Yo.
Bernard Morrison says he's watching you guys from Washington, D.C.
The whole way from Washington.
Yes.
Bernard. Hey, where you going? Yo.
I was stingy, bro.
You are offside, man. I can't pass you while you're offside. Let's go.
Well, it was here, of course, where Manchester City won the Premier League for the first time in circumstances that somebody said you'll never see anything like it again. And that Sergio Aguero goal, I guess, will be one of the moments. It'll be hard to top that, whatever happens in the future of the stadium.
Well, it will. Hard to top the commentary as well, Martin, on that day. But, one of the most amazing moments, the most amazing moment in Premier League history, I think. But it's a ground that is growing, isn't it? And it's got a history to it that needs to be added, I think, in the coming years.
Modric. Bale. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Kevin De Bruyne.
Don't know yours. Pass from this side. Inside, outside, opposite side.
Good forward play from them.
Okay.
Toni Kroos. Modric. Carvajal. Modric. Ronaldo. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Sterling. It's an advantage for Manchester City. It's looking good, this move.
Come on.
It's a corner for Manchester City.
Too much peace.
Corner's taken. Oh, that's good defending.
Ah.
Yeah, it's gone out of play, and it will be a throw from that headed clearance. Fernandinho. Nice return pass.
Ah, Sterling.
Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just
easy
to hold his gun a touch. Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Kroos. Modric.
Yo.
Real Madrid looking good
ah,
with this attack.
Ah, shit.
Benzema. First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it.
Save it. Save it. Save it. Save it. Save it. That's what I wanted to say, guys. Save it. I'm sorry. I wanted to say shove it, guys. Honestly. Shove it.
Gareth Bale. here come Real Madrid. Here comes the challenge. Modric.
He's Aldo. Playing on Tuesday.
Toni Kroos.
That's the problem.
Modric. It's good work between these two.
Yeah, but I'm never going to give him a
Here's
chance.
The shot. And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Yeah. I'm never going to give him the chance to hit that long range. Hopefully.
Silva. What a chance now for Aguero. And in the shot go. Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, all about positioning there, Martin. He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
It's just that he turned inside. He was supposed to go straight. That's fine. Yeah.
Kroos. Aldo, Gareth Bale, advantage to Real Madrid. He's got his shot off now. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what the laws of the game say, and he has
great son, great tackle.
I don't know. I hope he's not Ronaldo.
Fasa.
Ronaldo.
Ooh.
Ah.
Yes. He's the one who scored, ne?
Yeah. No. Benzema.
No, it's fine.
Yes.
His main man is out.
Alan, this is one of your favourite referees.
Minus one problem.
Well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, and he also punished the offender.
Here they are, Real on the attack again.
What is it?
Modric. Lucas Vazquez. Silva. Sergio Aguero.
Last man.
Some danger to the opposition. It's De Bruyne. Good strong tackle. Lucas Vazquez.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do there.
Carvajal. Kroos. Toni Kroos.
Let's go.
Carvajal.
Concentration levels.
Modric.
They want us to talk here.
So happy in possession, Toni Kroos, and his team are happy when he's got the ball as well.
I'm losing, they want me to talk. Major.
Carvajal. Getting forward well as a team now.
The one who's the biggest problem.
Shots on here. So close.
Come on. Bale.
Ah, wait. Something's wrong.
Modric.
Something's wrong.
Toni Kroos.
We'll change it half time. It's fine.
Just making sure.
But he's diving there, and I never said
successful
that.
When they'll see the chance for a forward pass,
even
they'll flick a switch.
Are moving wherever.
Toni Kroos.
No, I'm going to change this control.
Kroos. Kroos.
Because look there.
Oh, good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. Here's Isco. Advantage works for Real Madrid. Toni Kroos. Carvajal. Kroos. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Benzema. Benzema. It was a real opportunity.
Come on, Benzema.
There might be a key moment in there.
Yeah,
from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Now Fernandinho. Aguero. Sterling. Two more minutes to play of added time.
One mistake.
Looking good, this move. He's cut that out well, well read. Gonna go here.
Corner.
Manchester City, I need to get to half-time, bro.
Yes! Oh, yes!
Wonderful header! Oh, lovely glance that.
Great pass with
David Silva. The shot has made on the pitch. Aye.
Come on, man. Come on, man. I've been struggling.
Earlier incident, big deflection.
A solid header. Bullet.
In a header, man.
Bullet.
Cheat codes.
Look there. Over here. Player can't do this, man. Can't do this.
Always fidgeting, always making hand signals. Pep Guardiola, he's busy down on that touchline after
yes,
the equaliser.
Okay, I can change. Finally, you.
What is wrong? What is wrong?
My controls. Something's wrong with them. I'm gonna do them from the beginning again.
You must make tactical defending also. Must make.
Are you crazy? Never. Legacy, thank you.
Okay. What any professional footballer will be able to play?
Yeah, because they know, they understand the game.
Brains are real. The football brains, yeah.
But when David Silva heads from outside the box.
Not from outside the box, he was
I mean
in the
from
box.
If,
from that far, yes, I understand.
The shortest man on the pitch.
And you know FIFA is working with you, eh?
That's FIFA, they're robbing me.
Okay, let's go.
David Silva ever scored ahead in his life?
Yeah. It's just, in the game, it's a bit weird. Especially when he's against such tall guys in the box. One chance, one goal.
And the
yeah,
second half is underway.
What you said, but one chance must come.
Well, this is what you expect from Real Madrid. Modric. Marcelo. Here's Isco. Lucas Vazquez. Not too much time for extra touches here. Aguero. Sterling.
Benzema.
Silva. Now Fernandinho. Guiding it through. Aguero in the middle. Gareth Bale. Kevin De Bruyne. Gabriel Jesus. With Sané again. He's got his shot off now.
Oh, what was that?
Placement. Bearings wrong.
Ah, shit. Sherbet. 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 Is bad for kids.
Anticipated the direction Sherbet. Of the pass and was able to intervene.
Sherbet.
Here's a chance to attack. Cross aimed at Aguero. Here's Lucas Vazquez.
When the ball goes out next, can I make a sub, please?
Bale. Marcelo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Oh, what a turn. What a turn. Ah, what a turn.
What a turn.
It's tough out here.
Good goal, Shane.
It's tough. I'm afraid to go in hard with stones, man.
You must take a girl off.
Yeah, I'm gonna take him off. I have to. There's nothing I can do.
Hey, but you got no strikers. No other strikers.
Don't know. Yeah, I know what I'm doing.
David Silva.
No. Raheem.
He's going for a piece up front, huh?
Raheem and then Walker.
Ah.
You see?
Yo.
Got a plan, Baba. You need to have a plan. You need to have a plan for every situation. That's two for Benzema, okay?
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal.
At 10.
He took
yes,
it
yes.
in excellent style,
jeez,
just like the first
jeez.
One.
Jeez, jeez. Sherbet, 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 sherbet.
Manchester City in training. They're going to try and hit back.
John Stone.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Number 10, Sergio Aguero. To be replaced
with Toure. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Number two,
Silva. Could be dangerous. Kevin De Bruyne. Quick witted. Quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. It's with Toure. Clever and quick. Gabriel Jesus. Put into the middle. Can he finish? He's hooked the shot well. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Marcelo. Here's Isco.
Yo, that is a tough one. Almost conceded.
Sergio Ramos. Carvajal.
Sayana's giving making
Tony Cross.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was making me chase. He's afraid. He's afraid.
Aye.
Silva.
There's
a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Ah, why are you moving out the way?
Gareth Bale. Probing pass. He's gone.
It's not gonna be.
I think that would have been the game over, but it should have been really from that distance. Yaya Toure. Here's Sterling. Silva. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Let me make a sub. Yo.
No, yeah, I had to go for it. You know why? The guy was right there.
But the guy in the middle, did you see the
cutback? I didn't see it. Because I was
lucky,
focused.
Lucky you never see it.
Yo, I was focused. Another corner. He knows I'm deadly with these ones.
Mark David Silva.
What? What is going on? Sherbet. No, I'm good at corners. I'm good at corners. No, look, I won't lie. I'm good at corners.
Wonderful strike. Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game.
Yes. Give you.
Sterling. Kevin De Bruyne.
Isan. Who are you passing me? Who was open? Yeah, no, don't worry, it's Sunny. Don't worry, boys, it's Sunny. Sunny has us there. He's got us covered.
Tony Kroos. It's looking good, this move. Benzema.
Yeah, wow. Great tackle. 3-5-2. Yeah, and Sterling and Winbeck also.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Casemiro.
Yeah.
Screened the ball well there. Rafael Varane. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Win the game.
They've set it up well for the cross.
Oh, great side.
Toure. Silva.
Legacy.
Company.
L2 doesn't work.
There's a turnover in play here with that interception. Casemiro. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Always, Baba.
Still don't know which way this one's going to go. With 5 minutes to go, score still level. Strong play with space in the wider areas. Manchester City are exploiting that.
Very optimistic.
That's not what I wanted, but okay. We'll take it. Shot on target. No, he's not going to get there.
Real Madrid looking good here.
But I will play you every day.
Fantastic game.
All
this.
Day.
And it's going to go right down to the wire. He goes. Return to David Silva. Work really to read the intention of the pass. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Marcelo. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, they could have been opened up there. The interception stopped
play
that.
Everything.
Going to extra time, ladies and gentlemen.
Yo!
It's
yeah.
Hot in the kitchen, as yeah. Williams would
go.
Say.
Let's go.
It's a test now of the team's fitness as well as their footballing ability as we go into extra time.
Hey.
Kyle Walker.
Yes! What is going on?
That's 3-2 to Ayanda Nkosi.
Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus.
Yo.
Sherbet.
Sometimes they can be flying to Rose then, but that one back of the net. Well done, son.
Sherbet. Yeah, I make sure I've got more than one person in the box for those type of things.
Here's Casemiro.
Must always. Yes, boys. Contain. Yeah, I'm joking you. It's still a second half.
Here's Casemiro. Marco Asensio. With Benzema.
Yes, well done. Yes.
Well, this attack
well done,
has been a menace to it. Here's Sterling.
No, relax.
Here's Lucas Vasquez. Here's Casemiro.
Yes, where's he going?
This is an opportunity.
What?
When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be
in the red
trouble. You know which one. Hit him with it. You don't know what's coming. This is a goal, Anna. This is a goal, Anna. Thank you very much.
Benzema.
Keeper! Oh.
In front of goal. Read the play well to intercept.
Shabet. Shabet. I nearly said it. Shabet.
Carvajal. Now Casemiro.
Yes, close the line.
Lucas Vasquez.
Shabet.
And he's trying to get it away. Silva. Manchester City delighted the referees let the play go on here despite the foul. Good advantage. Toure. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan. The understanding, the technique, the movement, the way it's passed that's been so pleasing on the eye. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Opponents around him, that's good screening of the football. Second period of extra time to come.
Taking a break for half time.
Break, break, break. Ooh!
Stretch it out.
Stretch it down to the.
Oh. I still need to sit down. It's how I play. Sorry. Welcome back. It's a doozy.
The teams have turned around quickly and the second period of extra time underway straight away.
Sorry for the break.
Here's Casemiro. Space. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Sterling. Vincent Kompany. Kevin De Bruyne, Silva,
Sherbert.
The lad saw there, passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Yes.
Here they are.
Well done, boys.
On the attack again. Silva. Kyle Walker. Now Kompany. Gabriel Jesus. Sterling. So they've got a corner, so they're still on the front foot here, and another goal and the game will be theirs this late on. At least pissed away by the keeper. Defended well. Here's Casemiro.
Great strength shown by Benzema.
Marcelo.
I'd like to think so.
Well, they could pose some danger now. With Marco Asensio. Kroos. Benzema. Now Casemiro. Marco Asensio. Here's Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Sterling. Walker. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, they can see out time like this. Unless the opposition become a bit more dynamic, and they'll win the match.
In the first time, when from Jala, completely intercepted.
Another 2 minutes added on by the referee. It's Yaya Toure. What a good interception.
Challenge! Great challenge, man! Great challenge! Great, son! Great challenge, man!
Well played, well played.
World class! Woo!
That was tough, guys.
Yo, that was tough.
Well played, well played. You did well.
Yo, that was tough.
You were holding on to the ball. Good finish. Sadie, be careful. He's a good player.
He came back from... Go.
Came in for what? What? 1-0 down. 1-1.
2-1.
2-2.
Yeah, it was tough.
Well done.
Yeah, and you had big chances to extend your lead.
Sup guys, in the next 5 minutes, just stay tuned. In the next 5 minutes, we're gonna go for the final. It's me and Zaid to see who does the right thing. But I'm tired already, man. I'm tired already. Winning loser?
Winning loser. What?
Okay, guys, we're in the final now, final game. I'm playing as Zaid, winner of the first game. I won the second game, obviously, because I'm sitting here. But we've got Shuaib and Jomo on commentary. Okay, I'm choosing the same team again. Manchester City.
Coming up against Real Madrid again. It's fine.
Yeah.
It's
fine. Okay. Let's go.
Okay, set our formations up. And you just knocked out our best esports player, so I'm highly concerned at the outcome of this final.
Is he the best?
I think so.
So that makes me now eligible for esports, right?
Why don't you start learning to play tactical defending? Ish. Sure.
Ish. One day. One day, guys. One day.
Because, I mean, going forward, you're there. You're at the top level, trust me. I was watching that game.
It's just the defending part also, yeah. I can't do the defending part.
But you can learn. It's not that difficult. Especially as a footballer, you know when to time your tackle, so you'll be able to do it.
Let's see. Okay, I'm going to stick to the same formation. Stones goes to left center half, Company into center half, and then swap Leroy Sané with Danilo and Sterling with Walker, just in case something like the last game happens. Hopefully it doesn't. So
what happened in the last?
Aguero got injured, so I had to
bring Walker on.
Yeah,
and
make
he scored
a piece
your equalizer.
Hmm?
He scored your equalizer.
Yeah. You see? Must always be prepared. Okay, that's not fair. That is not fair. No ways. Ronaldo needs to get injured again. Again.
Good luck, Uganda.
Good luck, man.
What
did Shuaib say?
It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu? It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for...
Sounds like a person who lost. Sounds like a person who lost. Don't worry.
Magnificent. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back.
So did Rafalia. I'm not used to that. I'm used to keeping the ball, so it's quite a change.
So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team. Real Madrid given the throw here. Carvajal.
Those man's crosses, you have to watch out for his crosses.
Next pass.
Yeah, keep the ball at the back, it's okay.
Next pass.
Patient approach from Manchester City. Fernandinho. Kevin De Bruyne.
But.
David Silva.
Sure, but.
Aguero. And shoots.
Show it is good for you guys.
Modric. Benzema. Marcelo. Now Casemiro. Carvajal. Modric. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Benz, come on, put that in, man.
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely.
Yes, well done.
He's gone out for a throw. Stones. Kevin De Bruyne. Silva. The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Where is it?
Kevin De Bruyne. On the move and able to cut
it's
out
coming,
the
it's coming.
Benzema, here's Casemiro.
Excellent
work with the tackle. Now Fernandinho. Silva.
Oh.
Put them in front.
Great goalkeeper.
Great save. Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there. He's so agile, this keeper.
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas.
Yeah, he's coming now. He's because it's trouble, eh? Offside.
Oh. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that will change down the years.
More,
I'm not sure, but anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Triangulation.
Benzema stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Oh, man.
Excellent interception.
Oof.
Sterling.
Wow.
It's not that easy set. They're lying to you.
Even if,
even if it's at the easy setting. If you can't play, you can't play.
We're in a good position here.
Am I wrong, guys?
Play.
Tell me I'm wrong.
That challenge in. That's all company. Leroy Sané. Now, can he take them on?
Ooh. The crossing is really on point, eh? You find your man all the time. It's going to say. Five
really
defenders are hard
to
break down.
The pitch here to make some progress. It's Isco.
Yeah.
Benzema. And now he's looking for some training. Support.
Come on.
Now Casemiro. Karim Benzema.
Yes, yes.
Silva. Fernandinho. Kevin De Bruyne. Now Fernandinho.
Try again.
Silva.
Ungerire.
Lots of these interceptions. Real Madrid still trying to get an impact onto this game.
Towards
Bale, really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Silva. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Don't let him cross.
Aguero looking for the cross. Only partially cleared, so there's
lucky
still some
break.
Problems for them.
Yeah, he needs to find people to play the ball to.
Yeah, with five defenders, it makes it quite hard to find attackers. Mm.
Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. One back very quickly. Benzema.
Terrible pass.
That's not what he had in mind.
Rushing keeper.
Silva. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time. There was good progress with this attack. Chance for a bit of a sprint here for Gabriel Jesus. Leroy Sané. Gabriel Jesus.
Don't talk too soon. Oh, I was worried there. I thought he was going to score
there.
First half, eh?
Sherbet. Sherbet. Yo.
It's Manchester City to start this second half. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width.
I think this is
going to
be a one goal game. Ooh, what a pass.
Sterling.
Ho ho! And he scores! Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus. Break the lines, boys. Break the lines. And he touched it. You. Break the lines, boys.
Other.
Modric. Carvajal. Getting forward well as a team now. It's Isco.
Well done, Edison, son.
Has done well to stop that one.
He's going to take a point in the
corner for Real Madrid. They've gone short with the corner.
You take Aldo. These ones. I can't believe you.
This could be an open.
I can't believe you take those ones. Goal.
What's wrong with that corner?
I hate them. Because it's not all. Yeah, hey, every time.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here.
But here, I don't know how to close it.
So hard to achieve it.
Okay. Oh, no.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Now Fernandinho. Nicolas Otamendi. Fernandinho trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Aye.
Well, up the field, the line of defenders to play offside. And at home, confident in their action.
They are confident, but maybe gives a little chance for the opposition to get in behind.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Now we need to put on some afterburners.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Yo.
Change of direction.
I knew you were going to try it again.
Modric. Sergio Aguero.
Ooh.
Here's David Silva. This could be it. David Silva!
Davido Silva! Davido Silva!
Well, that has been coming.
Always go across, guys. Always go across.
Good finish.
Sure.
Next out, I need to make a change.
Okay. Top day for them.
It's cool.
It's Real Madrid who've gone behind here. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And in he goes with the tackle. Back he goes. Return to David Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. That's the advantage law applied properly by the referee in Manchester City.
Oh.
Delighted that that's happened. Marcelo. It's Isco. Modric.
Yo.
Here's Casemiro.
Yo.
This turnover
down,
could be
boys.
Costly
down.
Against the side that can break
offside.
Bring them level.
Oh. Offside. Ah. Offside. Did it early. Yeah, did it early. Made sure. Woo! Shabetti. Jeez. Jeez, Louise. What am I doing? Oh, it's tough, guys. It's tough. Ugh.
Sweating.
It's a lot. It's a lot.
Let's go.
Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close, and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there, and he did go.
Let's hope he doesn't this time.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Nicolas Otamendi. It goes out wide again. Silva.
Well, no, that's not who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
How?
Kevin De Bruyne. Leroy Sané. Can whip it in now.
Whoa! What happened there?
Hang on to the ball.
Good shot, good save.
What happened there?
Until the clearance was made. Bale. Modric.
You keep saying you're doing it for the fans.
Carvajal. Kovacic. Ronaldo! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. Nicolas Otamendi. Stones. Silva.
Oh, went up straight away.
Referee blew offside. Kovacic.
Oi.
Here they are. Great ball.
Man. Great tackle, sir.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Shucks.
Manchester City delighted. The referees let the play go on here despite the foul. Good advantage.
Yeah.
Pass from David Silva.
Easier said than done, my friend.
Fail.
This man is just tenny.
With Ronaldo. Tackle here.
Yo.
Modric.
This man is defending now.
Fail.
Yes.
What?
Away. Away. Yo.
Fail. Anticipated the direction.
Chance
of the
just came.
Able to intervene. Possession in the midfield area. Gareth Bale trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage. Break quickly when they get possession. It's a quick break. Oh, what a shame. That counter-attack looked as though it had gone all over it. Slipping it through.
Yes, man. Gareth Bale.
Yo, he changed the mission, just playing one season. I'm getting killed. Yeah, I know.
1 second.
Again!
I left Benzema on here, what the hell? Why did I leave Benzema on? I was supposed to leave Isco on. That's why I saw that one just changed.
That's fine.
Real Madrid have drawn level. It looks as though they were going to lose, but they've just not given up on it.
Oh, and the way the last 5 minutes have gone, you could see it coming.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Here's a chance to attack. Sergio Aguero on the attack.
Uh-oh. No cross.
Good deep cross towards the far post. Here's Casemiro. 2 more minutes to play, that of added time. Now Casemiro.
Making me laugh here in a crunch time of the game. Wow.
Real Madrid with all these attacking weapons, trying to win it now in the closing minutes. 90 minutes played here.
Extra time.
The referee brings it to a conclusion with...
Yo. What's going on? What's going on? Yo.
Who's going to be the fitter of these two teams as we go into extra time now? Attacking well here.
Oh, no, he's
super sub again.
Well, he's only been on the pitch.
Double.
Minutes,
same
sure
guy.
This,
Kovacic came on. Only scores winning goals, eh?
It's tough.
An impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we're not saying it's an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And, this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back. Kyle Walker.
Milling is an intern.
Watch, man.
Somebody.
Let the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Oh, well.
Been a menace to it.
Oh, there was clear.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
It was the goal of the night. Goal of the night. Wow.
I hope we're a bit more
the
same. Yeah, both. That is the goal of the night, definitely. Wow.
Yo.
Thank you, my man.
He's one of the world's top goal scorers. Boy, did he show it there.
Maybe we were wrong about Kovacic and winning goals.
Sherbet, yes, Sherbet.
Ronaldo, and this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
Yes,
he
can.
Oh,
Ronaldo!
Sherbet, man. Sherbet. Yeah? Yeah, still again. It's because he turns like this and then he just plays it the whole time. That's all he does.
It's always easy on the counter like that because he's got to make the right decisions.
They are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back. Bale. And here they are on the attack.
Sergio Ramos. Now. Okay.
No, no, okay, I played to go forward, you see. Ronaldo. Ah, penalty ref!
Oh,
no. Good defending, eh?
That's what it is. Telling us about penalties here.
Fernandinho. Here's Walker.
Good pass. Oh, Ramos, you beauty.
The pass wasn't really a
Ronaldo
very
hold.
One.
Yes, that's good. He really needs to go to the air.
Foul.
About to say, he really needs to go to the gym, eh?
Rafael Varane. Here they are. Real on the attack again. Now Casemiro. Ronaldo. Fans demanding that Ronaldo has a go.
Great.
He's blocked a shot.
Great
well.
Defending.
Well, they're looking for yet another goal from the corner.
Oh.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Oh no. Oh no.
Ronaldo makes it 5.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, 4. F3.
It's 5-3.
2 for him on the day.
Come,
relax. Two very well taken goals. Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game. Second period of extra time.
Mr. Knight have been through there.
And still the rest.
Still a thrilling encounter this, and we now go into the second period of extra time.
Mm.
Kyle Walker.
De Bruyne. Offside.
Don't celebrate.
He was certain the flag went up straight away.
Let's get the ball to our 5-star skiller now.
Kovacic.
You see the game out in pure South African style.
On to Ronaldo.
He's
coming forward.
Oof.
Danger.
South African style, there, no?
Silva.
Pirate style. Oh, good pass.
Vision.
Aguero, you know.
Aguero.
And more. No. Thank you.
No.
Sergio Ramos stepping in with the challenge. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. De Bruyne. It's Aguero. Came in with a challenge. Now they've got the ball. Can they out serve a throw in?
We paid you good
money.
Here's
a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Reading of the by anticipating the pass. Aldo.
Come on.
In with a chance. What a goal.
I know.
Patrick. Goal number 3 here.
Second half.
And it's a perfect day
one,
day for
yeah.
the player.
One thing the whole time.
Well, a wonderful achievement to get 3 goals in a team like this against opposition like this. It's a special day.
Certainly is. For a special player, too. A player that. Is the clinical sort, and he's shown us that today.
It's not rim. He's got there and turned it over the bar.
Corner kick.
Corner kick coming up. Corner swung in, cleared away by the defender.
Put it back in.
Stokes.
Great final.
Oh, we needed extra time here. It's over now.
Got beaten in extra time, that's a good thing.
Ronaldo,
I don't lie.
You had it, I only equalized in like the 87th
Sherbet,
minute.
Sherbet didn't work. Sherbet didn't.
Thanks for watching, guys. It's been a pleasure.
See you guys next time. You know how it is.
Up
I lost. Second place, though. Silver medal, though. Some people got beaten first round. We won't say any names, but they played one game today.
Oh yeah, these guys.